Hello everybody and welcome to Clear Path Guidance and Tarot, and this is your oracle message for Wednesday, June the 29th. So the card that I pulled today is Master. Fear and doubt often prevent a relationship from flowing or from manifesting. In matters of the heart, they can restrict and confine. They prevent you from opening to the joy and love that's waiting for you. A fearful heart closes in upon itself and sees only negative and doubt. Your fears can even make you question your own value, causing you to wonder whether you're worthy of being loved or if you'll ever find love. These thoughts, if not controlled, will manifest more of the same, continuing in a never-ending destructive cycle. It's time to take action. To master your fears, you must first identify them. What fears about love have you allowed yourself to believe? Are you concerned about being unlovable? Are you uneasy about giving up your freedom in order to be in a relationship? Do you find it too difficult to speak up about your needs and ask that they may be met? Sit quietly and uncover what may be holding you back. By the very act of facing your fears, you will recognize them for the deceptions that they are, and you will discover the power to master and eliminate them. The absence of fear is unconditional love. Please take some time to look at your fears and doubts so you can release them. This will free you to manifest joyful and loving relationships. Know that you can have the relationships you desire. Act now to release your fears and open your heart. All right, everyone, have a great Wednesday.